Kada se spoje bogataši humanosti Formula 1 u najglamuroznijem gradu kao što je Monte Carlo, uspješan jet set party je neizbježan. Tako su se i ove godine sve zvijezde okupile na jednom mjestu kako bi podržale humanitarnu modnu reviju Amber Fashion, na kojoj su sva sakupljena sredstva išla za udrugu Eltona Johna koja se bori protiv SIDA. Kao glavne zvijezde večeri još su jednom triumfirale kćeri Eccleston, jedna u ulozi dizajnerice, a druga voditeljice.
Uvijek sam malo nervozna kad moram pričati kad su puno ljudi, ali možda ću popit pola glasa, pola čaše šampanca.
Prije tvojeg prvog medijskog pojavljivanja, koji ti je savjet mama dala?
Da vjerujem u sebe.
25-godišnja Tamara, unatoč tituli 12. najbogatije nasljednice na svijetu, od tinejdžerskih dana radi. Pomagala je tati u njegovoj tvrtki, radila je u trgovini, u jednom časopisu kao manekenka, a najveću ljubav ipak je našla u televizijskom poslu.
Mama i tata oba dvoje obožavaju raditi. Mama i u kući puno radi, nas je vozila u školu, kuhala nam je, sve radila, nije ništa, nije joj niko pomagao. I tata još uvijek radi, ne mora raditi, ali obožava što radi. I tako isto ja ne mogu sjediti, ništa ne radi cijeli dan.
S obzirom na javni posao i slavno prezime, Tamara nerijetko krasi britanske naslovnice. Prošle se godine gola fotografirala u svrhu borbe protiv nošenja krzna, a krasila i englesko izdanje FHM-a.
U Engleskoj, da li vas mediji prate ili paparaci?
Ne toliko. Kad dođemo u Hrvatsku, puno više. Da. Kad idemo van na neki premijer ili na tako nešto veliko vani, da, ali kad sam po danu, kad hodam po cesti, ništa, ne.
Ono o čemu se posljednjih mjeseci najviše piše u svim svjetskim medijima je razvod Ecclestonovi. Pa je tako Bernie konačno otvorio dušu i otvoreno progovorio o tome.
It's unfortunately just a normal divorce, nothing any more special.
Do you think that maybe you will meet some new person again?
No, maybe I meet her again.
Yeah. Do you maybe hope that maybe you will make up with Slavica?
Yeah, I hope so. Let's see.
Was it a love at first sight? When you met 24 years
Absolutely,
ago?
Absolutely, sure.
Yeah? What did you feel when you saw her first time?
No, it was, you know, I thought we were going to... She didn't speak in English at the time, so it was a bit... For 3 months it was a bit difficult. She certainly learned English, and she learned English quickly.
Slavica i Bernie upoznali su se davne 82. na utrci Formula 1 u Monci, gdje ona radila kao hostesa. Razlika od 28 godina nije im smetala, pa su se samo 3 godine poslije vjenčali, a brak koji je trajao pune 24 godine prije nekoliko mjeseci okončao se na sudu, i to samo u 58 sekundi.
You can definitely tell that she's a lover of your life.
Yeah.
So what do you think about Croatian girl?
Good, nice girl.
Yeah? What yeah, about the character?
No problem at all. If you don't mind fighting, it's great.
And I read somewhere in the magazine that you are a very, very clean person, and you are, you know, like everything has to be at their own place. Is it true?
Yeah, I think things should be in their place at all.
Yeah. I mean, it's difficult a little bit for the woman. You know, yeah, we are definitely a little bit messy.
Absolutely, very difficult. You're right.
And tell me now, how do you spend your moments now when you are free?
I spend a lot of time with the girls.
Do you come to Croatia soon?
I haven't, no.
No, are you coming?
I'm going, yeah, sure. I'll be there this summer.
Bernie Eccleston, unatoč svojih 78 godina i bogatstva od gotovo 3 milijarde funti, i dalje radi. Manje je poznato da je kao 16-godišnjak napustio školu da bi radio na lokalnoj benzinskoj. Nedugo nakon se i sam okušao kao vozač formule, ali je nažalost doživio nesreću. Prije nekoliko godina proglašen je najbogatijim Britancem, bogatijim čak i od kraljice Elizabete.
Did you help your daughters in their career or they're completely by their own?
Well, I help them obviously. I mean, they're on their own, but I mean, I help wherever I can with them, but they do their own thing.
They are a very good example of young girls who are earning their own money and they don't have to. So could you tell me, what did you teach them when they were a little girl?
I don't know. I mean, their mother's sort of been like that as well, helping them. So we do our best to make sure they get on in the world.
I think my mom always taught me to be a strong woman and to kind of always be able to provide for myself and build something for myself.
20-godišnja Petra u modnom je svijetu već cijenjena modna dizajnerica. Njezina se odjeća prodaje u najluksuznijim shopping centrima. Od prošle godine krasi police Heroca. No za taj poslovni potez nije iskoristila tatine veze.
I called them myself and I just think that means a lot more. I mean, he obviously could help me, but I just wanted to do it myself. I knew it mean a lot more to me.
So now you also want to spread your business in Croatia?
Yes, hopefully we'll be kind of, basically we'll be launching in a store there, hopefully, and I was visiting a few factories.
Can you tell for yourself that already now you can earn a good money?
Yes, I mean, I'm kind of, I can look after myself, so yes.
Iako su joj kao tinejdžerici predviđali sudbinu Paris Hilton, Petra je krenula drugim putem. Svoj životni poziv našla u modi, to iza scene, iako je prvotno s istim zanimanjem koketirala kao manekenka.
I love modeling, but I just wanted something that I could last forever and just something I can build for myself.
How was growing up by the surname of the Ecclestone?
It opens a lot of doors, but it closes a lot. I mean, I'm proud of my surname and I'm a very lucky girl. So, I mean, it helps, but sometimes there's disadvantages to it as well.
Mlađu Petru razvod je pogodio puno više nego stariju Tamaru. Iako se jedno vrijeme nije mogla pomiriti s činjenicom da joj roditelji više nisu zajedno, izgleda da je odlučila prihvatiti realnost i krenuti dalje.
Things have to move on and I just have to realize that I'm 20 years old, so I've got my own life.
If you could change something about yourself, what would you do?
For me to stop worrying, I worry about everything, so just to be able to relax a bit more.
Why are you worrying?
I don't know, I just like everything to be perfect.
Kao i svake godine, i ovaj put su vozači Formule 1 bili glavne zvijezde na reviji Petre Ecclestone. Ono u čemu je Lewis Hamilton definitivno puno pomogao je da su formulaši u posljednje vrijeme jako atraktivni u svijetu showbiza i mode.
Tell me, how is the life of the Formula 1 wife?
It's very busy, always traveling, but it's very nice because you learn many things from the other countries. The children learn many languages and it's very nice to not stay always in the same country.
How was the first experience on the fashion show?
Good.
Maybe one day you will be a model.
Yes.
Osim formulaša, event su podržale i ostale sportske zvijezde. Kako je poznato da se u sportaše uvijek vežu ljepotice, takva pitanja bila su neizbježna.
How did you manage escape from the girls? Also by running or have they run by you?
Why would I want to escape from the girls?
I mean, if there were, for example, 20 girls, did you run
then?
That's
good. That's a good thing. Of course I wouldn't run. I just, you know, just, I mean, hang out and immerse myself in the beauty, you know?
Were they running after you?
Sometimes running, sometimes walking.
Ovaj američki sprinter, višestruki olimpijski pobjednik, svjetski prvak i rekorder. Uz prepoznatljiv i specifičan način trčanja, poznat je kao veliki ljubitelj žena.
What is the best tip for a girl to seduce one guy?
Well, you know, confidence is the best thing.
Yeah?
Just be confident and be yourself, you know?
I mean, what if she is ugly and confident?
Ooh. That's a tough one to overcome. Find a way to make yourself look better. You know?
Plastic surgery?
You know, maybe it doesn't take some plastic surgery. Just, you know, you just have to, you know, make yourself look nice. Everybody can look nice, you know. You don't have to necessarily have to have plastic surgery. I mean, I think as men, we all appreciate different things. So what may be ugly to somebody, you know, one person may not be ugly to another person.
Njegovu kolegu, doduše iz drugog sporta, skupo je koštao zavodnički rejting. Iz petominutne avanture s manekenkom u ostavi za metla jednog restorana dobio je izvanbračnu djevojčicu, pa često kaže da mu je to bio najskuplji seks u životu.
I know that before when you were a major star, even now, a lot of girls were coming on to you. So how did you manage, you know, to escape from many girls that wanted to be with you?
I don't know anything about that. That's a,
that was a compliment.
That's a compliment. Thank you very much, but I don't have that problem.
Boris Becker, najmlađi je pobjednik u povijesti Wimbledona i šesterostruki osvajač Grand Slam turnira. Zbog učestalih tračeva o svom privatnom životu, odlučio je pokrenuti svoju internetsku televiziju i prodavati onu na čemu su do sada zarađivali drugi. Svoj privatni život.
How did your life change? I mean, now since before when you were a major tennis star?
Oh, it's a very different today. You know, it's 10 years ago since I retired from tennis. It was very good back in the day, but it's even better now. I have more time.
Yeah, and how do you spend your free time?
I'm still involved in tennis a little bit. I commentate, and I have obviously many different business investments.
A kada smo već kod sportaša, nastavljamo u istom revijalnom tonu, no na domaćem terenu. Naime, u Monte Carlo smo susreli jednu našu zvijezdu, nogometaša Jerka Leku, koji se ne odvaja od svoje djevojke, manekenke Ive Šarić.
Kako provodite svoje zaljubljene dane tu u Monte Carlo?
Ko će? Dok je Erko trenira, ja učim, onda idemo na plažu, kupamo se, šećemo, izlazimo.
Ja se kupam, ja sam izgubio na kartanju danas pa sam se morao kupati.
Da,
ali nije dobro.
Za kaznu.
Za kaznu, da. Oklada, oklada, moram mi se poneti.
Nije znači dobro. Bolje karta, draga.
A moram malo pustiti, nije opet.
Da. Čekaj, uskoro će neka godišnjica ili tako?
Pa je, 7 mjeseca, godinu dana, tako.
Naš proslavljeni nogometni reprezentativac nakon karijere u kijevskom Dinamu skrasio se u Monte Carlu gdje mu u posljednje vrijeme ide bolje no ikad. Mnogi kažu da je za to zaslužna ljubav.
Sigurno da mi odgovara savršeno, jeli, da odlično se slažemo i evo sve, ja kad god mogu dođem u Zagreb, ona je često tu, tako da opet ta nekako veza na daljinu i nije veza na daljinu, pošto smo stvarno dosta zajedno i mislim da je da se savršeno odgovaramo.
Večer je izgleda bila puna zaljubljenih parova. Naime, svog je dečka predstavila i unuka kraljice Elizabeta, peta u redu za britansku krunu, princeza Beatrice.
Dave.
I'm Dave Clark.
I'm here just with my boyfriend having a wonderful time.
How was growing up in royal family? One of the benefits.
Oh, I love my family very much. There it's wonderful to be a part of and I love it.
Sva ova slavna imena sudjelovala su na aukciji na kojoj se licitiralo za skupocjene privatne predmete Thierrya Henrya, Eve Hercigove, Eltona Johna i ostalih zvijezda. Iz prvih su redova između ostalih svoju humanost pokazala Elizabeth Hurley, princ Albert te jedan od najbogatijih ljudi na svijetu vlasnik Virgina, Richard Branson.
The man who has everything. Is there anything that you wish for? Anything that you need?
No, I've to be perfectly honest, I couldn't be happy with my life, and I'm lucky I've got my wonderful children here and lovely wife and everything I could possibly want.
For somebody who is starting his own business or his own career, what is the best tip, I mean, to a big success like you have?
I think just to surround themselves with good people, be a very good motivator at people, always look for the best in other people, lots of praise, never criticize people. And if you've got a great group of people, you can achieve pretty well anything.
Ovaj bogataš kao dijete je bolovao od disleksije, te nikada nije išao na fakultet. Prvi biznis pokrenuo je sa 16. Uspjeh mu je uvijek bio glavni pokretač, pa mu se tako danas bogatstvo procjenjuje na 8 milijardi dolara.
Are there maybe sometimes some hard moments when you don't know who are true friends or not? How do you recognize that, I mean, after when you become rich?
If you're successful, you're likely to see the best in people anyway, because people are always showing off the best to you, and that's very nice.
Yeah.
And I think actually, if you look for the best, most people are very decent people. It's nice to see that side of people.
You are very positive. That's also one of the qualities.
I think it's really important to be positive. I hate. People who surround themselves with negative people, it's not positive. So it's very important to be positive in life.
Richard Branson prema anketama u Velikoj Britaniji zauzeo drugo mjesto na listi najboljih dječjih uzora, te time pretekao čak i Isusa Krista koji je zauzeo 3. mjesto. U sve stvari kojima se bavi trenutačno organizira let na mjesec, a među slavnim imenima za tu avanturu na popisu se našla i Paris Hilton. No more mu je ipak najveća ljubav.
I'm very lucky. We have a little island in the Caribbean called...
You have your own island?
Just a very small island.
How much did you pay for it?
Oh, it was many years ago. I was 26 years old and it was just $100,000.
U svim ovim ciframa i luksuzu o čemu se pričalo cijelu večer, teško je bilo ostati bistre glave. No nekako sam se uspjela sabrati i krenula sam u razotkrivanje trenutačno najpopularnijih sportaša na svijetu, vozača Formule 1. Pa pogledajte što vas očekuje sljedeće nedjelje.
Who does choose the wardrobe for you, you or the girl?
Absolutely, myself.
If a driver starts singing, why not? I can start dancing.